about, I don't know about Westfield. I don't think it's put together.
I think there was one major objection to Westfield, I think, that really put a nail in the coffin, and that was that there was no language in there that the, once the Board of Selectmen had the deal, that we had to bring it back before town meeting.
Okay.
And so if we can get that piece of language in there, I think that we would get the vote of town meeting voters to go ahead and take the first step that we need to take there.
Can I ask a question? Someone maybe can help me out here. Is that not a question on the Westfield for building something, whether it be elderly housing, affordable housing, or what have you, that can go on the ballot versus taking that to the 160 people at town meeting?
I don't know.
Shall I say right now, I hope that more than 160 people come to town meeting this time?
Well, I think that was
give my speech.
No, but I know what you mean.
You can word this, we've worded this now for years. How many times has Westfield come up? Bruce lost it tonight on Westfield again. You word it and put it on townwide to vote.
When have I ever
because
lost
you have
it?
The I heard one man, I forget who he was, but I'd recognize him if I saw him again. You don't have to listen to these selectmen. Don't do what they tell you. And you know what? In the crowd, they get into it. So you lose half the vote. So what I think you ought to do, Mr. Chairman, my opinion, is get it worded the way the town meeting said they wanted it and put it on the ballot townwide. Well, because that's a big piece of property. That's a big undertaking for the town. That's a big step for the town.
It's an interesting idea. Mr. Chairman, with respect, all due respect to the board and their comments, and it kills me to say this, it's a tragedy. I would ask that we postpone Westfield as an article for the spring or even the next October meeting, because I think that it is more than just the language that's been presented. It's the lack of language that that will show a real vision for that project, and I don't believe that has been properly explained to the voters, and I perfectly understand their residence. And so now that we have that responsibility ourselves, I would like to take a crack at this and do it right for once and postpone it and really have this be a community discussion.
Yeah. Okay.
I'd postpone Westfield.